Hey, what's up everyone? This needs to be shown. An update on this, the Glacier National Park glaciers are actually growing, so that's good news. Officials have to remove their "all glaciers will be gone by 2020" signs. They had all of these signs placed all across the Glacier National Parks, and now the glaciers are mysteriously growing, they stated, so now they have to remove those signs. They told everyone that global warming was going to melt all of the glaciers by 2020, and they've kept those signs up, thinking that that was going to be the case. And instead, the glaciers are mysteriously growing. So they have to take those signs down or otherwise be deemed as liars and spreading misinformation, false information. So I found that to be quite the interesting article. What do you think? Let me know. I'm surprised they only got 4 likes and 4 retweets. I guess no one wants to hear the truth. Now, there's obviously a changing climate, but we're not solely responsible for that. It's obvious that we're not solely responsible. There's been much, much change throughout history, many different things happening. You can look at the historical documents to see that as proof, if they'll actually let you see it. Just wanted to share that. Thought it was interesting. They have to remove their glaciers. All glaciers will be gone by they have to remove the glaciers will be gone by 2020 signs. Signing out. Peace. Much love.